So the strategy for building this piece was actually really simple. So the first thing that happened is I found this piece right here. And the minute that I saw this piece, I just knew that it had to be the centerpiece. And I actually thought about using it alone as the centerpiece, but then I found this piece, which I really felt complemented the other piece. So I decided to use two pieces as the centerpiece. And then the strategy for adding these accent pieces was actually really simple. And that was basically just to work around the knots and my favorite features of the centerpiece and only add accents where I felt that it could use more detail. And then building the frame was actually fairly simple because all I really wanted to do was just build a frame that would complement the centerpiece and basically follow the same idea as I did when building the centerpiece. And that was to add these accent pieces around my favorite details of the frame, like these knots and my other favorite features of the frame. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and good luck on your next woodworking project.
What? You're still here? I figured you'd be long gone by now. I mean, the video's over, so there's really nothing left for me to show you guys. But since you're still here, I do feel like I need to be honest with you guys about something for a minute. And that's that I actually didn't do the carpentry on this project. I did more of the behind the scenes type of stuff, like the camera work, the directing, editing, things like that. So I actually had my lead carpenter, Scott. Hey Scott, come on out for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. He did the carpentry on this project, and really that's all he likes to do is just carpentry. So that's why we had our other helper, also named Scott. Hey Scott, come on out for a minute and say goodbye to everybody. He did the labor on this project. So things like grinding, sanding, painting, and things that didn't quite require the level of carpentry skills that Scott has. So we just want to thank you guys for hanging out with us till the very end, and we hope to see you on the next one. Take care now.